97.9 WIBB, your hip-hop and R&B station, Drizzy Drake and Ova. Good evening, y'all. Good afternoon. You know how it goes down. It's Thursday. As we getting ready for 4th of July weekend, my boy G-Money in the studio. What's going on, man?
Hey, what's up, man? You know, we doing it like we doing it every Thursday, but this is a special Thursday.
Of course. Tell us what's going on, man.
Well, this is the last weekend of Club Money's, man. Club Money's was a historic place. We tried to change the name to Club 4740, but then planning and zoning told me I had to get new license and all that kind of stuff to do that. So we went back to Money's.
Right.
And I'm glad we did, because we going out as Club Money's, man. And we've been getting a lot of calls, and people don't want us to go. I even got a call from Rico that worked with Diddy, man.
Wow.
Yeah,
wow.
He was like, man, I've been in that building. He says that it's not going to be usual to come there and you not opening that back door to let us in.
Well, man, I think like you say, for yourself, it's time for change. Make it, come on out this weekend and enjoy our 4th of July weekend and bring it down some history and having a good time.
Yeah, having a good time. And if you want to take home a souvenir off the wall, you can do that too. You
know what I'm saying? Get it all out. Get your painter, Lil Wayne.
Yeah.
That's
hey, and you know that Lil Wayne painting, he signed it. It's got his original signature, T.I., original signature.
Wow.
Jeezy, Shorty Low, T-Pain. Man. I mean, we got all their signatures on those paintings, man.
Well, that's how it's going down. Look, we're going to talk more about Money's. Y'all just keep it locked right here. It's WIBB. 97.9 WIBB, your hip-hop and R&B station. Mary J. Blige, Trey Songz, we got Hood Love. Speaking of Hood Love, man, we got Club Money's in the building. G-Money, we're holding it down for us. Mr. George with us. And closing down Money's this weekend. Let's go ahead and crank it up like this. It's going to be the last weekend, I think, over 20 years in the business. 15 is Club Money's, right?
Yeah, well, we've been here in Macon for 11 years.
11 years, okay,
yeah,
cool.
Actually, 4th of July will be 11 years exactly.
Wow. What are some of the biggest shows, man, that you personally think that you've had here that you brought to Middle Georgia?
Well, I'm going to tell you, the biggest show was that first show with Jeezy when he first released that Trap or Die.
Oh, wow, okay.
Dude, that was the best and the biggest, because he brought all the record labels. He brought a busload of record store executives. It was off the meter. Even, you know, Shakur, who was the vice president of Def Jam.
Yeah.
Even Blue Williams, who's an Outkast manager.
Right.
Everybody was in the building for that one, dude. And I think that was the best and the biggest.
Yeah, man. And also, I know T.I.'s been there on different occasions. I remember Yin Yang coming through when they were real popular.
Yeah.
A-Ball and MJG a couple of times. UGK, rest in peace, Pimp C in the building. Mystical, maybe I can go back in the day.
Back in the day, I mean,
Lil Wayne has been there. Cash Money's been in the building. Twister. You know, I mean, some of everybody, man. I think anybody what was hot that summer has been through.
And let me tell you something funny. T-Pain came and was opening up a little more. Remember we did the Seagram's
Seagram's tour.
And it was featuring Lil Mo. Nobody knew who T-Pain was.
Back then, yeah.
Man, he came out and started pop locking and break dancing, and people were like, who is that? It was funny, dude. And look at him now, man. Nobody knew who he was.
And I know a lot of artists got their break there, and so it's a part of history, man. We'll try to come through this weekend and hang out with us, man. And I'm saying hang out because it's a party, but we're going to be hanging. We're going to be, you know, having a good time, and hopefully we get to see some old heads come through, some of our local folks.
Yeah,
Dark House. Let me just say hello to everybody. Dark House, Insane, John Amos. See if we can get Skills to come through. He ain't working. Every DJ is DJ there, Silk.
Yeah.
Got to say what's up to all the DJs out there, but, you know, Smooth and the whole crew. All the radio stations, I ain't going to mention them, but, you know, everybody come on through. And we're going to have a good time, but we want to just, it's one of those things where Megan should thank you.
Yes, that's right. And, you know, and big ups to Lock Dog and Doug over at Low Key. We all started together downtown, man. And,
wow.
You know, so it's a lot of history in that building, man. And I'm going to miss it. I'm going to be in Macon for a while. You know, I'm getting ready to open a computer lab and a music studio for kids to teach them how to be engineers. I'm not opening a studio trying to charge people to record.
Right.
You know, I do platinum sound for that.
Yeah.
But we're going to be doing some other things here in Macon. And I'm going to do a private party, man. Me and you. And we're going to invite some of the people that was loyal to us and You know, and it's going to be clean and upscale. You know, cool. It ain't going to be no thugged out event. You know?
Yeah, I understand.
I'm going to do a private going away party, so be on the lookout for that.
All right, man. Well, y'all keep it locked right here. We're going to talk more. It's WIBB. 97.9 WIBB, your hip-hop and R&B station. Soulja Boy, tell him, kiss me through the phone. That's my time. Before we get up out of here, been hanging out with G. You know what I'm saying? Club Money, shutting down this weekend. So, man, overall, man, if people don't know, this is the last weekend, 4th of July weekend for Money. He's been here over 11 years. I say over 15, but he's been in the area as long as I've been in the radio, longer than that. Why you shutting it down, man? What's up?
Well, you know, I have a calling on my life, though, to be honest with you. To be in the music, in the club business, you got to love it. You got to live it 24/7. It's all about scheduling and planning.
Right.
But God is calling me to do some other things, man. I want to do God's will. I'm in the ministry. I do missionary work. That's why you see us, me and you, in the community, doing community service work. I want to go to work for a church.
Right,
you know, I want to do God's will, man, I really mean that from my heart. I just don't feel that anymore. And I hate to say it, but this generation is different, dude.
Yeah,
it's different from when I started, when me and Jeezy and T.I. and Lil Wayne, we all came up in the music business together, dude.
Yeah,
but now it's all about a hook.
Yeah, I understand.
You know what I'm saying? And the quality of the artists today. And T.I. and Lil Wayne, those guys are unreachable. T.I. won $125,000 a show. Lil Wayne was asking $200,000.
Yeah.
Drake wants $60,000 and he just came out. Dude, it's not what it used to be, dude. And it's not enjoyable to me. I enjoy doing God's work, man. Ooh. I enjoy doing community service work, making a difference. I mean, you can catch me on Macon. That's M-O-N-E-Y-S, Macon, M-A-C-O-N.
Right.
And we doing this segment called Bridge the Gap.
Right,
you know, and I'm getting ready to open this computer lab and this this music studio to teach kids. Because I want kids to know they got other options, man. You don't have to be a rapper. You ain't got to be a ball player.
Right.
You know, to make money, you can be an engineer. They can be what you are.
Yeah.
They don't know that you have a college degree.
Right, exactly.
Dude.
So, we're going to do this. We're going to continue to be out in the community. We're going to do this on the air every Thursday. So, even though we're shutting down this weekend, we're just going to make sure that, you know, we're going to still be out there making sure people have a good time and making sure the kids get educated and having fun. And you'll see us around.
Yes, definitely.
Well, good luck on that, man. Like I say, Saturday, we're going to crank it up, and I'll see you out there this weekend, man.
Okay.
All right, so keep it locked, man. It's WIBB.